Hello, everybody. Welcome to Wreckfest. Yes, I know, a different game. So, I streamed this. This is being recorded technically now Tuesday because of what time it is, but Monday night I did stream this game for a little bit. So, for a video, we're going to do the Big Valley Speedway and the Gremlin. We're going to do a 10-lap banner race, 24 cars, including myself, with everything being normal and all that. So I have this game via Xbox or PC Game Pass, so I technically have this game for free in a sense. But we're gonna do this game because I have fun with it. Happy Wednesday, everybody. We made it to the halfway point of the week. Hope your week is going well. And start the race. And we're off to a dynamite start. 10 laps. Obviously, this isn't Irish. Oh, they're already fucking it up in front of us. It's already instant carnage. I'm absolutely lost. Oh my god. This game. If the stream goes up beforehand, spoilers, in the stream there was the in-game version of the Vic. There was a player, he had his painted like the Mystery Machine, and it had police lights on it, so I called it the Scooby-Doo Police. It was great. If the stream goes up afterwards, check it out, because it was fucking fantastic. Lap 3, and we're in 9th place. Oh my, a horrible crash in front of us. It's a miracle we haven't crashed our damn selves. 17 getting oogie boogie. We got 20 up here pushing the 26. Holy shit. There's a little contact. That destroyed the momentum of the 17. There you go, 26. Just keep rocking. Oh my god, the 17 is aggressive. Forrest. There we go. Took him out, and in the process, we crashed ourselves. Oh my god. Horrible crash. It's just utter carnage. Ten laps here, so. Oh my god. It's a miracle we're in the top 10 right now. Oh, it's Radical Larry. Nothing radical about that name. One diesel weasel. Barely near. Oh, pit successful. We just need, there we go. Two more? Oh, Mighty Boot trying to take us out. There you go, hit the wall, dumbass. And it's the Maze Bank last lap. DJ Kevinoh wins the race. Well, they crushed it on the last lap and we get 11. Not bad. Best lap was a 22.85. Field figure eight. This is gonna be hell in a handbag, I can tell you that much. Already beaten and feigning. We're not even through the first turn and it's almighty carnage already. Oh my god. Using that handbrake to help get us through the turn. It is an ultimate shit show already. Oh my god. And I am playing this on controller, by the way. Really got a man to handle it. Lap 3. We're in the top five right now, given how fucked up the car is. Oh. That's gonna leave a mark. By Mace Bane. Pocona. Get a ghost of your own karma. E4, not bad, not bad. Dirt Devil Stadium, it is Demolition Derby time. This is gonna be fun. 2, 1. There we go, just into the carnage. Actually, we can do burnout. I like burnout. What that was. Everett's gonna come in handy. There we go. Jumps make this a lot more entertaining, I will say that much. Over, bitch. Oh. Left, cars destroyed. Oh my god. That guy. Oh. Oh, we might actually be done here. Now it's a duel to the end. Finished, and I don't know if we won that or not. Ho ho, we got him. We won. Sweet. It's the Deathloop main circuit. 5 laps. Brick puddle.
horrible crash.
He's one of us. That didn't necessarily work out in my favor. At all. Don't know why they're skipping the loop. The loop's the best part. Just pure carnage! Like right there! Learn how not to wreck yourself if you're trying to wreck others, or attempt to wreck others. Done. That's me. That's the race. Thank you very much. I'll take that podium. And like that, we take the podium. Alrighty. Thank you all so much for tuning in to my first Wreckfest video. Hopefully everyone did enjoy it. And I will see everybody in the next video. Take care.